years of a person's life are full of lessons learned from lectures and studies. But most forget, or at least try to forget, are the learned lessons of spoken rumors. Rumors which become tall tales, the stories which have a thin razor blade of a line from fiction to fact. You might even say, as sharp as an axe. Tall tales were their game. They were the truth seekers, the detectives, the students who discovered what is real and what is not. Adding to the curiosity-driven quest, cameras were always in hand, ready to capture and document any evidence of truth. A small city in the mountains of Arizona. Some call it a ghost town, others prefer a murder pit, most known it as the city of Jerome. The name itself seems to have the need to whisper it. The rumor of a murder is what drove them to the town of Jerome. It was unsolved, it was left quiet. It was their case. The murder wasn't the first unusual death put into files. The police station's document was full of freak accidents, from a public building's elevator unexpectedly landing and crushing Claude Harvey's head, to the mysterious old operating floor of the hospital where it was known that once you got into surgery, you're not coming out alive. Today, the hospital has turned into a hotel. The Grand Hotel is the place to stay for out-of-town visitors. That's where they were staying. In fact, when handed the keys, it was told that they had a room on the third floor, also known as the old operating floor. Jerome holds lots of secrets, lots of unexplained stories of the past, and they became one of those stories.
We got him, dude. They're scared to death. Look at them.
Well, the cemetery, go back down the road that you came up, and go back towards the old high school, and if you turn off to your left there, there's a road called North something or another, and turn off and go on, there's a dirt road, and that's where the cemetery is.
Okay. Well, I'm going to go see if the guy's ready, and I'm going to grab my scarf.
Oh,
can you see my scarf?
It's black.
I haven't seen it. Sorry. All right, well.
Okay. Was there anything, like, specific, like, about the cemetery that would stand?
Putting on 10 pounds of makeup.
Yeah, there you are. Go get Joey. Where is she?
She was talking to some lady.
Why do you guys take so long?
Let's go get her. We need to go right now. Go get her. God.
Hurry up.
We're wasting daylight.
Slow, folks.
These little fences around all these little grave sites.
All right, they're ready to go.
Oh, did you find your scarf?
It's in the van.
Oh, okay. Well, okay. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Really appreciate it.
Bye-bye. Thank you.
Jesus. There you are, let's go, come on.
Why are you in such a hurry?
Because we gotta go, we have to film this.
Well, I was talking to someone in the lobby.
Oh, let's go.
She gave us some really good hints about...
That picture is really creepy back there. I swear I just said my name.
Whatever, Laura.
You're just tripping out of something. Why don't you get you some sleep?
Whatever.
Man, this town really has a creepy feeling to it.
Yeah, even when you walk around, it feels kind of weird.
Creepy or not, you still have a job to do.
I don't know, man. I just hope it's not all a waste of our time.
Why do you say that? You think like people are making up stories and stuff?
Yeah, man, I think it's possible.
Possible or not, I don't know. We still have stuff to do. Besides, I can't afford a bad grade in this class.
Excuse me, miss?
Yeah?
Is there any proof of a real ghost in this town?
The old man Bob's here is living proof.
Really?
Yeah, his family's been here over 100 years. Heck, old Bob's been here for over 60 himself. What's your all's names?
I'm Richard.
I'm Tim, and this is Andrew.
So, tell me about Bob. What happened?
Well, the story has, his parents died one night at the top of a staircase, and he saw it all. Two faceless people at the top of the stairs, whole thing collapsed, killed them both.
Hey, Bob, how old were you when this happened?
Don't bother. He came into shock after his parents died. Can't hear a thing.
Were the deaths considered a murder? Was there even a court case?
They never came to a conclusion on that one. No witnesses, no suspects. Some people say old man Bob did it himself, but I don't believe it. He's been a loyal citizen as far as I can remember. And he may not be able to hear you, but he sees everything.
Hey, this picture does play with your eyes quite a bit.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I did. We gotta get help now.
Where'd he go?
Guys? Guys, where are you?
Keep walking.
where's Alicia?
She's dead. She's
what? Oh,
she's dead. Go, no, no, no. Go.
Out of here, come on!
So, hey, did you guys know what happened to Cloud Hobby?
Didn't he get killed? Murdered or something?
In that elevator shaft back there that we were just on.
What happened?
He got killed in there, I don't know. He died in the elevator shaft.
Like it fell?
I guess. I don't know the true story, I just know that he died in there. There's all these rumors about it. Huh?
You think he was murdered?
No, he just died in the shaft,
somebody
I don't know.
Could have planned it.
It was an accident.
He was jumped.
You don't know that.
He was drunk, probably.
So where are we going?
To the cemetery, wherever it is. John knows where it is, don't you?
Yeah, it's on like...
You do?
I think. It's like...
I don't know, what? You guys. We just have to look for an old cemetery.
It's on 10th and...
At 10th Street, right?
I know where I'm going. I just can't exactly...
No, what are you talking about?
No, I talked to the lobby lady. She told me. The lobby lady? Yeah.
Okay. I don't think it's there, though.
You guys think we're going to find a ghost?
On 10th Street?
Yeah, I'm like, yeah. Geez,
that's a park. What are you talking about?
Jimmy's killed.
No, it's right by the high school, guys.
Oh, that's a park.
What?
10th Street? That's a park. I don't know what you're talking about.
Whatever. You guys think we're going to find a ghost?
No, we are going to find a ghost. I'm going to catch one on video.
There's
yes,
no
I. No, I'm going to catch one.
Okay. I'm going to catch one in my pocket.
Ghosts aren't real.
Yes, they are. What are you talking about?
Have you ever seen a ghost?
Yes, I've seen plenty of them.
Where?
On movies.
Oh, that's movies.
And TV, too.
Movies are totally fake.
No, they're not. They're based on true stories. All of them are.
No.
You think they just made stuff up?
I've seen them in real life.
Yeah.
Have you seen the ghost last time?
They're on that cereal box. No. That Dracula chocolate.
Last time, me and John, we saw one in this house.
Count Dracula.
It's Count Dracula.
Chocolate. Yeah, there's ghosts in that cereal. I've seen those ones.
They taste good. They're like marshmallows.
And they have blueberry, too.
Blueberry?
Blueberry. And it's a ghost on it.
Hey, where's Joey?
I don't know. That's a good question. There. Joey!
Hey, Joey! Where are you going?
I just wanted to take a look at this.
Hey. Listen, I'm sorry about earlier in the car. I was kind of stressed out.
That's okay. We're all kind of stressed out right now. Oh. Besides, you look kind of cute when you're angry.
Oh, thanks.
Let's go. I'm feeling okay now.
You look
kind of
cute
going?
When you're
stressed
out anyways.
I'm okay now.
Oh, thanks.
See, where are we going? Oh, I'm gonna get some
phone.
Huh?
Hey. Hey guys, I think this is it. What? The old cemetery.
It's a forest.
No, you don't understand. How do you know this is the cemetery? No, because this lady I talked to when we got in Jerome,
Look, it's nothing. Shine the light over there. There's nothing over there.
Shut up. No, you don't understand. I talked to this lady. She's like 60 years old, and she's been living here forever in Jerome. And she told me about Claude Harvey's grave because she knows his story. And she told me it looked exactly like this.
Where'd you talk to her at?
At the lobby when we got to Jerome.
How is this a cemetery?
Come on, guys. We have to try this. Come on.
Alright. I say we give it a shot.
I say we don't.
Ashley, come on.
Let's go, Ashley.
Whatever, let's
just
go.
No, I really don't want to go in.
Come on.
Let's just go. Are you scared or something?
Ashley's scared.
No, I'm not.
Scared.
We need to get to the equipment, and we need to get the jackets because it's freaking cold out here.
Can't take a cane, little man.
Hey, I live in the cold, okay?
What? This whole town's freaking me out, man. That whole old man Bob story, what's with that?
That's such a wuss.
Shut up. You got like 3 hours to do this.
Hey,
don't be throwing things, man. What are you gonna do, like throw around a camera?
Maybe, if it's you.
That's why I had it.
Right here, man.
Oh,
right here. Come on.
Right, good, let's go.
Let's go.
Go. Sweatshirt
on his fold. Average, you take this, dude. It's freaking cold. I didn't put my sweatshirt on.
So you can't take it either, huh?
Well, shut up. You're wearing a sweatshirt, too.
So? Yeah. I was smart. I thought ahead.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Wait a minute. Who's going where?
Aren't you guys going to the police station? Because I think I'm going to stay here, set this up, and have a smoke.
Man, this stuff's going to kill you.
How many of you ever cared about me?
When I decided to leave my camera with you? I just care, Tim.
I am you, man. We care for you, Tim. All right, we'll be back in about like 5-10 minutes, okay?
All right, man, you're the same.
Okay, how insane is this? We're on a path that we don't know where it goes, and you think it goes to a cemetery, but we have no clue.
You guys, we have to find Claude Harvey. It has to be over here somewhere.
It's pitch black out here.
Well, what if it's not? Here. What are we
going to
do?
Wait up, hang on. We have a problem. There's a fork in the road.
Where are we gonna go?
Let's go this way.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go this way.
Why are we splitting up?
I don't think it's a good idea.
Ashley.
What's going on here?
We could find things faster.
Okay.
What are you doing? Let's go.
It's a good idea if we split up.
Whatever. Let's
we
go.
Just call each
Let's
other.
Go.
Okay.
Come on.
Alright.
Come this way. Yeah. Okay.
Hello? Can I help you guys with something?
I was wondering if you had those old man Bob.
Yeah, those are public record. I don't see why I couldn't share them with you. There you go. You're just going to look at him here?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
Where have I seen this guy before?
That's the same picture that was in the hotel.
Yeah, it was that guy in there. What's he doing in here?
Why don't you read the file?
Port 00666.
No sixes in there?
Ominous. February 13th, 1938.
That's today.
66 years ago. Look, we have files on everyone who's in here. Bobby Smith, age 9, suffered head trauma, survivor. Bobby Smith?
You think that's Old Man Bob?
Yeah.
Old Man Bob!
That's gotta be it. John Smith, crushed and collapsed, dead on arrival, age 48.
It's gotta be his dad.
Dad, yeah. Susan Smith, crushed and collapsed,
dead on arrival.
Mommy. Wait, who's this?
Melody and Morgan Smith, age 6. Who are they?
I don't know, man. Nobody ever said anything to me about them.
You know what? I bet you it's Old Man Bob's sister.
Could be.
Okay, well, I need to know what else happened. Ah, here we go. The collapse of the house was unnatural. There was questionable eroding on the frame of the house. Possible sabotage expected. Wait. Okay, this is creepy. Check this out. At 12:30 a.m. when the house collapsed, it was followed by a loud scream that was heard by the entire town.
You're freaking me out now, man. Is there anything else about his brother and sister in there?
Yeah, let's see. Oh, yeah, right here. Melody and Morgan Smith were not on the scene, considered missing. After 5 days of searching, presumed dead.
That's sad, man. What do you think?
Think like mountain lions got him or something?
That's what I would guess. That cats and dogs are disappearing all the time.
That's terrible.
Cemetery. This is Claude Harvey Cemetery.
But you can't even read that one.
Wait, check this out. Oh my gosh! Look at this, Kyle.
What is it?
It says something. It's Claude Harvey. This is his grave.
We found it?
This is his grave. This is it.
Let's go find the others.
Okay.
Come on.
Well, I'm gonna find something to build a fire.
Are you sure you're gonna be okay on your own?
Yeah, just hurry up. Hurry up.
Yeah, yeah.
What was it?
What?
You acted like you were gonna ask me something.
Oh, I was just wondering if you had a girlfriend.
Oh, yeah.
That's
cool.
No.
You got a boyfriend?
Mm-mm. Not at the moment.
What's today?
Friday.
Did you want to do something on Sunday? Saturday I got practice with my band.
Are you in a band?
Yeah.
What's it called?
Never After.
What do you do?
Oh, I sing.
Oh.
I'm alright.
Okay.
But, probably at, 6?
Yeah.
Have fun?
You have to give me your number, though.
I'll get it to you.
What are you gonna do the rest of the
week? Hey, guys! We found him! Let's go, come on!
What are you waiting for?
Okay.
Liking
this anymore. It's kind of freaking me out.
What the hell is he doing?
Dude.
Oh my god.
We gotta get help! Oh my god. We gotta call 911. Something. I got no service.
Payphone. Where's...
Have you seen one payphone in Jerome?
Oh my god.
Cops, police station.
All right, let's go.
Dutch was making a fire, but I didn't know it was going to be this big.
I have no clue.
We can call it in
sure. Hey.
Hey, guys.
What is this?
So how do we do this?
Just get closer together.
Shh. All right.
Now what? All right, yeah. Guys, concentrate.
Spirits of the dark world. Claude Harvey, we summon thee tonight. We know you're innocent. Come to us. We call your spirit right now.
Gå nu. Gå, det här stället är inte för dig. Jag måste rädda mig. Men jag kommer att jaga dig till slutet av dagen. Alla krossade själar som kommer in i min värld. Gå och kom aldrig tillbaka hit. Jag måste rädda mig, men jag kommer att jaga dig till slutet av dagen. Alla krossade själar kommer in i min värld.
Andrew!
It's not your fault. Okay, Joey? But what are we going to do about John? About John?
What do you mean, what are we going to do? You saw what happened.
Well, aren't we going to go look for him?
He got killed.
Well, are we going to go back and look for him? Or?
He got killed. Are you serious?
We can't go back. You're not gonna even try and look for him?
He's dead.
He's dead, Ashley. He's dead. Just so that's it? Huh, Joey?
You were there.
I don't know. I don't know what to do, actually.
Well, we need to get out of here. Let's go. Let's go. We need to get out of here. Come on.
These rocks and everybody's dead and
battery's dead. Andrew!
What?
Look!
Dude, I don't see anything. It's a clock. Come on.
You gotta find everybody. Come upstairs.
Come
No. Oh, God. Oh. Front desk, come on. We have keys. Amber. Amber.
Come with me.
What's going on? Where are we going? Amber, come on. Everyone's dead, Amber.
What are we doing in here? That's the last of them.
What?
Ah! Come on!
Please,
let's just
help!
Go, come on!
No, wait!
Record that. Here we go, this is recording. All right. Go ahead. Amber, everyone's dead.
Dead.
What are you gonna do about it?
Ready?
Oh God!
Come on, open it up!
Open the door!
Open the door!
Head down, Chris. You're dead. Go.
Oh, my stomach.
Where's Brad? Where's Brad?
Doing that? What?
Where's Brad? Where's Brad? Where's Brad?
Action.
Where's Brad?
He's not in here.
Where's Brad?
I don't know. Just get out of here. Just let's go.
Action.
Where's Brad at?
Harvey, come forth and tell us who killed him.
All right. Try again.
Fire!
I'm getting a bad vibe here. We need to
stop, stop.
What?
We don't want no vibe, nothing. You don't know anything.
Jeez. There would be a sign. I don't see one anywhere.
No, yeah. You guys, you don't understand. I talked to this lady, and she's been here since like 60 years old in Jerome, and she told me about Claude.
Damn. Hello?
Hey, newspaper.
Dude, we can't leave him.
No, we have to go.
Oh!
Ready? Go. Wait, yeah, then
are we starting?
Where are we gonna go?
Let's go. We'll find the way. Let's go.
Wrong way!
Where
did
we go?
Wait, is it towards me?
You gotta leave.
I just saw the guy.
Amber.
I can't. Come on,
Amber. What?
Okay, ready?
Ow. Sorry.
Three.
Okay.
We'll put text over it and say, like, our trip to Jerome. Yeah, hold him up. Look on me.
Alright, let's find out.
Okay, Jared's calling me. Can I call you back? I'll talk to you later, okay? Okay, bye. Okay, hello? Hello?
It's not that I don't like being in front of the camera, I just don't trust other people with the camera. Like, I'd rather
I don't
be
like being in front of the camera.
Oh, twins. Which also explains as to why I'm in theater.
Chris! What happened?
Cliff, show me my retarded tooth.
Oh, dude, that was so horrible.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Ah! Oh! Get out of here!
Oh my God.
Get out of here!
Where did I go? Oh.
Nick! Oh my
get
God!
Get out of here! Come on, go!
We
go, go, go!
We got.
Oh, oh my God!
Fuck,
oh, go, 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 go,
go, go,
go, go!
Come on!
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
No, turn around! Go, go back! No, go, 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 go!
We gotta get out of here!
We gotta get out of here!
Oh, wait, oh, is that? God, go, come on, get out of here!
Oh
go,
go,
go, go, go, go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, I'm getting out of here.
You feel your heart, everything comes out of your air. It's that scary feeling you've gotten before.
I'm Jason, and you just turned around and saw me.
Just remember the elevator.
And I got the machete right here.
The elevator, when you get scared in the elevator, that feeling you had in that elevator shaft when you freaked and jumped backwards, that heart feeling that you had, like you just, you lost a heartbeat there somewhere, you know?
Okay.
All right.
No, she's going to move too. All
right.
But she's got to count to 1/1000 to hold the shot. You can start moving. You know, count to a half a second just to get your body in there, okay?
Okay.
Ready? Go.
Okay. Go. Action. No, I'm sorry. Go.
Stop.
Alright, ready? Ready.
Go.
Where are we?
Chris! Oh my god, get up! Oh my god. We gotta rip your shirt. 2, go.
Where are we?
Oh my god! Oh, Chris!
Chris!
Oh, get up.
Where's Alicia? Yeah. Where is everybody?
2, wait. Hang on. 3, 2, go. Chris!
Where's Alicia? Alicia?
She's dead. She's
what?
Dead. We went downstairs to check it out. She's dead.
Go!
There's someone in there.
Go!
There's someone in there.
I should just do the dialogue, then we'll just do the whole scene with it.
You ready?
Hold on. Ready?
Go.
Oh, wait. You gotta come up.
I know. You grab it.
All right, ready? Am I gonna take it? Should I take it from you?
Yeah, take it from
ready?
Say. But make sure you grab it from
don't
here.
Be too loud, cause the
are you ready?
Mic is there.
You don't want to drop it. Okay,
yeah,
here, ready? Go.
Chris! Oh!
Don't be too loud, cause the mic is in front of your
face. I'll do it.
Far away.
Okay, ready?
Ready?
Check. Go.
Chris!
Alright.
Chris!
She's dead! Alicia,
what?
She's dead!
Chris!
I mean, that right.
Joke. Okay, you need to be serious. Like, come on.
Dude, that hurt.
It's getting late. People want to sleep here. Come on. There you go. 3, 2, go.
Come on.
We only have like a half hour left here, guys. Okay, right. Here you go. Go.
Chris!
What?
I'm sorry. All right, just keep it going. Keep it going.
Keep going.
All right, ready? Ready?
Okay, here we go. Ready? 3, 2, go.
Chris!
Lucy's dead.
You're laughing.
I'm not.
Guys, you can't laugh anymore. 2, go.
Chris!
Alicia's dead. We just went downstairs to check it out. She's dead. She's dead.
Oh, gosh.
We have to get out of here. Someone's after
let's
me.
Just
let's
go.
Go. Let's go.
Go me towards
your
the camera?
Your face to the camera. Like that.
Great.
Okay. Now. Okay. Now.
And she told me about Claude Harvey's grave. She told me it's gonna look like this.
Did she tell you to come here?
What was that? Oh my god. Where's the car at?
Ow.
I can't see.